Top 105.1, it is PK, and if you missed the news, Metallica back with new music, a new album, new tour. And with the announcements of everything, James Hetfield and Metallica released some behind-the-scenes, in-depth look at not only the song, but the album as well. Take a listen.
Hey, I'm James Hetfield with Metallica, and our new album is titled 72 Seasons. Our first single from the new record, which we're all super excited about, Lux Eterna, is a upbeat, kind of fast, and joyous song, I would say. Really indicative of new wave of British metal stuff, so kind of a hearkening back to 80s kind of riff. It's just fun and makes me move. It was fun making the video, fun recording a song that comes out really easy. That was a real easy song to write and to perform. Like I said, very much like the early 80s for us. 72 Seasons came out of a book I was reading about childhood, basically, and sorting out childhood as an adult. And 72 Seasons is basically the first 18 years of your life. How do you evolve and grow and mature and develop your own ideas and identity of self after those first 72 seasons? Some things are more difficult than others. You know, some things you can't unsee and they're with you for the rest of your life. And other things you're able to rewind the tape and make a new tape, you know, in your life. So that's the real interesting part for me is how you're able to address those situations as an adult and mature. Been a lot of darkness, you know, in my life, in our career and things that have happened with us. But always having a sense of hope, always having the light that is in that darkness. And, you know, without darkness, there is no light. And being able to focus a little more on the light in life instead of all of the how it used to be and how horrible it is. There's a lot of good things going on in life, focusing on that instead. And it helps to balance out my life. And there's no one meaning to it. You know, everyone has some sense of hope or light in their life. And obviously music is mine, and the song specifically talks about gathering of people at a concert and able to see the joy and the life and the love that comes out of music and the family and the kinship in that, and just a sense of uplifting.